So I just had an interruption in my system, okay? And it went all protonic state and said, oh, Dave, we saved all of it for you. We were waiting for you to reach this point. No, they didn't. Okay. I'm still here. That was a compressor going off. We're putting some micro pins in the skateboard that we're saving. So, anyway, I'm still here at San Clemente, looking beautiful as ever by one of the oldest trees we have here in San Clemente. Right here. This guy. Yeah, some sort of cypress, something. Anyways, it's an evergreen. Should we talk about eternal life through a protonic state?
That's why they don't want us together. Because they think that together, it will change. And they don't want change. They're scared of change. Do you know how old they are? Everybody understand it, but hey, this one here, meaning my father, yes. I'm gonna hand over the torch whether he likes it or not. I am the mega proton.
Oh, he doesn't think so. Just know. I will. I am. And you are not the light. Oh, by the way, blacks are also Israelites. Much love and namaste. And I'm going to be nice and not yell at you today, Donald. Or you, Hillary. I think I'm actually yelling with you. And I'm not going to let that define me. I don't think anybody else should either. So just forgive and forget them. And let's move on, for the future is much brighter without their neutrons in the way. Thank you. Barron, I hear you. And Bill Gates, I hear you too. Pruden, I hear you too. I don't know all the names, but you will follow suit. For it is a full deck of cards I am looking for. And I got them right here. 52 of them. 52 years old, 53 years old. I got a Joker in here too. Just wait till he turned 54.